Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Makes you wonder what we're going to find down there.
Dr. Bryson classified Leviathan as a Reaper killer. It appears it doesn't wish to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Right. But then what? It plays pretty rough, and if it is a Reaper, I don't know that's the kind of help we want.
Nobody says we have to be friends with it, but if this thing has the rest of the Reapers worried, then we need its help.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
That's possible?
Kodiak is spec to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Status!
Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!